I've always had a really amazing experience with the RSPCA. I've adopted animals from them before when I was younger with my mum. I think it's important to adopt, not shop, so that's why we decided.
Can Rosie have a baby?
No, none of them have babies.
Any of the kittens would have been perfect. They're all so beautiful. I mean, if you just look at this little girl, she's so beautiful. I think they're gonna fit in really well with our family.